are now going head-to-head in our finals, which we call the Stuntman's Challenge. Contestants, turn around, take a look at the wall for me. When I say go, you're going to make your way up these ladders. You're going to retrieve four yellow flags along the way. That last flag's up on a windowsill, so use it to climb across to get to the red flag on the fireman's pole. Slide down the pole, make your way to the convertible using that key. On that flag, you're going to start the ignition and the car will rise up into the air. Once in the air, you'll make your way over the windshield and release three more flags at the front of the car. Crawl back over that windshield and grab the rocket launcher. The first of you to take that rocket launcher, aim it at the bullseye behind me, and fire away will be champion of this edition of Fear Factor Live! Dale and Dave, touch gloves. Now make your way to your wall. Oh, by the way!
There's one more thing. Because this is live, we feel the need to best about contestants just one more time. You'll notice I've placed volunteers around the stage, and it is their job to pat them with these ball cannons as they climb up the ladder, slide down the pole, and run to the car. Because that's what we like to call entertainment here at Fear Factor Live.
I just realized some of that rain's coming in here, so I think I'm all set for this. And Caitlin's gonna get herself situated. Dave seems all tech there. Caitlin, are you ready? Dave, you ready? Audience, are you ready? Yeah. Help me count down to the finals in 3, 2, 1, go! Get your way up those ladders. Hurry, hurry, get up those ladders and make your way to those flags. These two want to show that they have what it takes to be champions here. This is exactly where to do it. Caitlin's trying to find her bearings as she reaches up, grab that first flag. There she's definitely there. Dave also right there. They're making slow paper. They're getting their way to that second flag. Dave doing a beautiful job. He got that second flag. Now making his way up to the third one. Caitlin's not going to be having that just yet, though. She got that second one. Making her way up to that. She's going to use that good reach to get that third flag to catch up with Dave. Now Dave's having a little time to get up on that windshield, which is going to give Caitlin a little time to pick up the pace. Hopefully she can grab it, but Dave got his flag. He's making his way down the fireman's pole and reach to the bottom. Caitlin's watching her step and she's going to top. That's that flag. Dave already hops into that convertible. He's going to get that car started before he gets a chance to even make his way to the back up to the top of our arena. Caitlin now grabbing it on. Come on, ladies, give Caitlin some encouragement. She ain't jumping. Yeah, she's feeling it out. Now she makes her way to that convertible. She's going to hop in and get that car started. Dave done a good job, though. There he goes, making his way up to the top. Now, ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, the car is slightly slanted down. If Dave slips and falls, it's game over for him. But he's making his way to the top, Caitlin, though, holding her space, too, as she makes her way up as well. Two strong competitors trying to battle it out. But Dave's almost to the top there. He's quite almost there. Now, Dave, go for it. He's reaching over there. He's got to grab all three flags. Caitlin can only sit and watch as he grabs the first two. He's ran out to that third one. I don't know if he's made his way. And now, Caitlin's finally made it to the top. Will she get over the
top?
Go for it. Caitlin's going to try and grab it. I don't know if he's got time.
Gentlemen, we hope you've enjoyed this performance of Fear Factor Live.